did a mystical elven mirror lead here?
We need to find out what these Kunari were up to. So let's go see, shall we? Looks like there was a bad cave-in. Huge operation here.
But why?
Now we know why ship keeps falling down.
This place isn't stable.
Once again, your mark is glowing. Are you all right?
Well, maybe the anchor can make itself useful down here. The Kunari were definitely up to something. Excavating that cave-in, maybe.
Myself getting dwarfier by the minute. Did I just sprout a beard?
Yes, yes. You hate the deep roads and caves and the outdoors.
Elysian cafes, taverns that are too tidy, slopes of greater than 10 degrees.
Look, I have to complain, or you'll forget I'm here and trip over me. I'm providing a service. This place is all kinds of fun.
chance to be together.
Why, Seeker, after all these years, I had no idea you felt that way. Oh, you meant him.
Look, someone up ahead. I think he's human.
Stay back!
Wait. Your hand. Are you the Inquisitor?
Odd to find a human down in the deep roads at all, let alone surrounded by Kunari.
We don't have much time. Please, what the Vidasala is doing, you have to stop her.
The Vidasala?
She's the leader of the Kunari here. She hates magic. Her job was to study it and stop it at all costs. Not anymore. I don't care whether you serve Fen'Harel or not. Someone has to stop her.
Why do the Kunari think that the Inquisition serves Fen'Harel?
I don't know. The Vidasala said it, and the Kunari here accepted as fact. We've had agents of Fen'Harel causing trouble all over the crossroads. Sabotage, making spirits attack us. I assume the Inquisition was their army. That you came here because Fen'Harel told you to.
Who are you exactly?
My name is Jeren. Sir Jeren, once. I was a Templar in Kirkwall. Until I joined the Qun.
Your Kunari?
Kirkwall was madness. Chaos. The Kunari were like the eye of a storm. I stand for order and discipline. Protecting the innocent from magic. But this plan, it's as mad as Meredith ever was.
What is it you want me to stop?
This place is a Lyrium mining and processing center. The Kunari need it for... Have you ever heard of Sarabas? It's a mage. Except Kunari mages are much more dangerous than those among humans or elves. Even as a Templar, I'd never seen anything like the power Sarabas can unleash. And now Vidasala is giving them Lyrium. A lot of Lyrium. It's part of something she calls Dragon's Breath. There's more to it than that, but I couldn't find out what. The Kunari don't like it when you ask too many questions.
Where are we? Why are there elven mirrors in the deep roads?
This place is close to something like a Lyrium spring. The more we mine, the more there seems to be. As for the mirrors, I don't know. Maybe the elves were mining here too.
What are you doing down here?
The Kunari wanted me to teach them everything I knew about Lyrium. Where it comes from, everything it can do, how we put it to use. I knew enough from my time in the Order. They figured out more. I'm not sure how. Maybe they got to the Carter.
The Kunari can't be mining their own Lyrium. It kills anyone who tries other than dwarves.
It killed the Kunari at first. But Kunari workers have a discipline only Tranquil can match. And they're quick learners. They figured it out.
That's not seriously the name of the plan, is it? Dragon's Breath.
You know that most Dragon's Breath destroys everything in its path, right? She said it would save the South. That can mean only one thing. An invasion. This mine is the only source of lyrium the Canary have. They're using Gatlock, the explosive powder in the round casks, to mine, so they don't have to touch raw lyrium. If you get the primers from Central Supply, you can prime the Gatlock and detonate it. The mines will go up in flames.
Even if I succeed, will that really stop the Vidasala?
It would be a start. Deepstalkers and cave-ins will cut off reinforcements, but they'll still come when they hear trouble. You've got to find the Vidasala to end this war before it begins.
There's no telling how bad things will get when I destroy the mine. You'd better get moving.
I will. Good luck, Inquisitor.
Let's go. We have a lyrium mine to ruin.
Things explode. Maybe we can use them to get out of here.
Why is it so dark? Don't dwarven runes usually glow with lyrium or lava or whatever's running through the walls?
Yeah.
Last time, it took an exalted march to stop the Qunari, and that barely worked. If they strike now, Thedas may fall.
There's one of the mining platforms. Now we just need primers. What a well-oiled operation the Qunari have. I think we should explode it, don't you? This cavern is barely holding together.
Get primers, blow this mining operation sky high, Sounds like fun. That certainly looks like a good spot for an explosion.
We're almost there.
We've got the Primus. Let's go explode some Gatlock.
That's enough lyrium for an army of mages. Several armies, in fact.
This dragon's breath plan.
I doubt the Oxmen or that rising floodwater will make it easy for us.
Thank you.
are the Qunari even doing in a place this awful?